Welcome back, everybody, to the Sons of the Forest. Now, got a boy over there, Kevin, working on all kinds of crap. So, what we're gonna do, we're gonna eat, drink something, and then we're gonna head to that cave. Build right up on some fucking sugar. Yeah, I'm just gonna. He's gonna have his hands full for a little while. So. Gonna head out. We're gonna build some traps and stuff. Alright, so we're gonna head up to this cave up here. Head back in there. Oh, so yeah. So yeah, we definitely gotta go back in there. God damn it. Actually, do I got a lot? I got an appetite. Here we go. Oh, okay. There we go. Okay. Oh, Mongrel. Yeah, I took. Put a lot of my shit on shelves. So. We can grab some more stuff. Flares, I didn't. Because. I don't really care about getting more. Okay, so let's get to some beating here. Fuck you. Oh, is that somebody getting ready to hit me? Took one hit. It's not bad at all. Got it. scan off everybody. Alright. Let's go in. Sweet. Alright, we got some armor. Oh, there's still somebody else right over there. God, these guys only take a couple hits, because that's fucking awesome. Awesome. They don't take many hits. They are creepy fucking looking, though. This way. Wait, can I kill that guy? Shit, did I take my grenades out? Oh. I took most of my batteries out, everything, because I want to be able to stock up. Fucking guy scared the shit out of me, though. Oh my god, this is a shit ton of them. I'm on battery. Die, so... Swing fucking Jesus Christ. Throwing these on right now in case I get attacked by the other. Three. Holy fuck. Yeah. Apparently crouching on those guys does fucking wonders, cause... guy just beat my fucking ass. The guy just beat my ass, so. I thought I just took my meds. Is it because I'm cold? Why is my health not gone? Those babies? Oh! What the fuck was that? I don't even know what the hell that was. Don't even know what the hell that was. God damn it. Alright. Yeah, I don't even know what the hell that was. Alright, load. What the fuck was that? Man, okay, so what we'll do is we'll go down and explore. We'll go down and explore the normal way, and then we'll go back and blow him up, and then go that way. Yeah, so definitely crouch fighting those guys. Man, he didn't do jack shit. They didn't do jack shit the first time I went against him. Crouching. They didn't do jack shit. I just don't know the last time I saved. Obviously, it was back when I got back to the house, but I don't remember if I built anything. I guess we'll find out. Sucks, because yeah, I don't think I saved it once he started building. I might not even have anything prepped up for him. I honestly didn't think I was going to get fucking wrecked. Fuck the big guys back here. Okay, no, yeah, no, because I had shelves all up here, everything. God damn it. There's a lot of guys up there. But this is why I saved it, because of all these guys. Oh, Oh, mother. God damn it. Oh, she shot him. Fuck, she shot him too. Woman, you got a gun. Shoot him. Yeah, I know. Shoot him. Shoot him. I guess, apparently, for right now, I'm just going to go there and go back in. Take all my shit off later. Actually, I wonder if he can... make these while I'm gone. I mean, I got a nice little trick to make them. So I can make them real quick. I gotta wait until oh, that's weird, because when I came back, there was no tree stumps. That's kind of weird. Then boop. Boop. In the bang, I got my shells. Okay, let's kill this motherfucker. That's irritating me. How am I cold? Fuck you. Yeah, there was literally no tree stumps when I came. Alright. Let's rest. Hope he'll be back here in the morning. And then we'll go back. Oops, I didn't want to do that. we'll keep those. Keep the grenades. One vodka bottle. A rope. I'll keep two things batteries on this time, huh? I'm gonna make more arrows when I get there. Actually, I might make some. Yeah. Okay, this time. Save it. Actually, no. Not yet. It's kind of what. Sucks, last time he showed right back up. He just appeared. Say, I was literally in the middle of eating. But yeah, because I still got. Yeah, what the fuck? That's weird. When I loaded back in. Yeah, because when I got back here, there was no tree stumps. So I was like, yeah, that's cool. Alright. Traps. Let's go over by here. But just so I know where they are. I am fucking freezing. Death? I have no idea why. Oh wait, I don't have any sticks on me. Wanted to try this one too. Yeah, I don't have any sticks. It's not. I guess I still could. Six. Do I have any sticks in my hand? Oh, I do. What is it? Rocks. Shit ton of feathers, holy crap. What if you can get explosive arrows? He's getting here. I wonder if I could. I try to chop down a tree, see if it does it.
Woo!
Maybe not. Maybe not. Get back inside. It's weird. Okay. You know what, motherfucker? I don't want to use my axe, though. I have to. Because I know I don't want to chop down the wall on accident. Motherfucker! Oh, good. Last time this happened, though, I fucking ran back and there was like fucking 20 guys outside my house. This good thing is my house is right there. Only thing that sucks about the way this is. Is the fact that fucking. The people can die. Like I said, at least my place is right there. And the fact, like, I would use this axe, but I fucking can't. The box gun. The box gun. Literally can't use my fucking axe, which sucks. Oh yeah, and they're still there too. Use my fucking axe, I can cut down the fucking wall. Could probably throw a grenade, but. I mean, it's not going to destroy my place. I was almost back here. Like, if she couldn't die, that'd be so awesome. Swing on it. He's the only one I'm fucking worried about. He down? Where did he go? Oh, he's down. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna I gotta drink soda. Stamina up. So if Kevin goes down, I gotta go out there swinging. I'll save this again. See, motherfucker. Stop fucking with my house. So. Alright. Hey, Kevin.
Alright.
Now, I need you to finish structure. Let's try this fucking shit again up there. Well, we're gone. What is she doing? Where is she? Okay, she's not that far. But yeah, I kind of don't want them sleeping in the cold, so that's why I'm going to have a build a little cabin. Because they will sleep. Just let him, especially her. Right. Well, in this one, Kevin's back. He's got his stuff going, so. Flashlight. And boom. Let's try this again. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go. I wanna see if I can. Actually, what I wanna do is I wanna see if I can snag these guys. The arrows. Can't see jack shit, but oh, hey. Where did he go? God damn it. Holy fuck. Be nice if there was a way to aim these fucking things. They don't go far either. Oh, he's down. He down now? Fucking missed him. Fucking completely. Fuck, I don't even have any fucking arrows left. I just went through all those fucking arrows that I made. Fucking die. I fucking don't like the bow. I don't like the bow. You have no way of fucking knowing what you're aiming at. You can at least have a fucking thing on there or something. This bow just kind of sucks. I mean, I just wasted like fucking 30 shots. I'm just trying to fucking... Take down fucking two guys. So that just kind of sucks. I mean, most likely the crossbow will have an aim thing, you know, aim reticle on it, but the bow just sucks. I mean, you probably do actually end up getting a compound bow. Because, I mean, we got the arrows for it. But it just sucks. The ring up the wooden bow. And the thing is, I'm going to have to kill all these guys anyway. Because the minute I throw that grenade, they're going to end up coming. I mean, I might not need the grenade to take out that other guy, but the minute I swing, they're going to come running. So it's gonna kind of suck anyway. Yeah, that kind of. And it was a couple of them with like four shots in them. So I don't know. I think the best would be just to fucking use the axe and then use the bow for like hunting. I don't know. Ready to go, right? Kevin's doing his thing, and gonna make sure he's doing it. All right. What the hell? The area didn't fucking load in. Eight for one. Should probably load in now, or maybe not. Or didn't.
This is salt water. Good thing this is still early access. And I think it works. I'll try loading back in. Got an update in 7 days, so hopefully they fix a lot of it. No, I want to see. See what kind of sucks is I want to see if I can get him to look. Because apparently, if you ask him to get logs and bring them here, and or get, you know, he'll start putting them in the log holders and stuff like that. But I don't know if you have to be standing by him or not. So, I mean, we'll have to see. So, I mean, that'll be nice if that's true. Thing is, though, is once this comes out on the PS5, I'm definitely going to be playing it on that, too. But the thing is, I have no idea when that's going to be. Alright. Let's go see Kevin. Get him going again. Kevin, you just stepped over air. Oh shit. Oh yeah, follow me. Let's get over here. Those. Finish. Structure. Now we're off. Yeah, once this comes out on like PS5, I'm definitely gonna be playing it on there again. Cause that was the one thing, the forest was good on the PlayStation, but I kinda had a hard time having like the same stuff as like the PC. So I can finish healing up here. It's So yeah, once it comes out, definitely, I'm definitely gonna be. Let's try this again. Here, fuck this guy. Yeah, see, I thought that was shit. Alright. Push down. What sucks is they can still hit, they'll still fucking hit you while you're doing that shit. That's what happened to me when I first got back to the cabin. I was fucking trying to do something. I don't know what the hell I was trying to do. Oh, I was trying to do a fire. Trying to make a fucking fire so I could warm up. Oh shit, this vent's right there. Good. Where are they? Where did they go? Oh yeah, we got a cross in here. For some reason we couldn't figure out why the fuck they would be, why we'd care about having a cross. Oh, what the fuck? I'm gonna put some skin on. I could have sworn that fucking person was all the way over there, but they are. Now, let's take a fucking med. Jesus, there's still two of them over there. Ripping and skin. Still got two more, at least. Where'd the other one go? so we'll go to the right, and then we'll come back and probably blow this guy up. I don't even want to try that. I don't even want to try and fucking take him out with an axe. Yeah, we'll try to take him out with an axe. Grab that. Get rid of it. Me running into that? Nothing else down here, right? No. Just that. Alright, let's see what's this way. Oh, time bombs. Oh, shit. I didn't even realize that was time bombs. I thought it was just fucking... I don't know if I want to try and mess with these guys this time around or not. Or just sneak in this one. Sneak in this one. Do we know where we gotta go? I honestly just don't know what the fuck's up with these. These are babies, though, right? Okay. Holy fuck, here they come. Still coming, because that was fucking crazy. Okay. What do I get to eat? Four. Yep. Oh. There's a fucking shit ton of these guys down here. I mean, so far, creepy armor is the best one to get. Alright, let's fill this up. See what I mean? Those big guys, man, it's so fucking easy when you're crouched down. It's crazy how easy they are. Should definitely have enough. Two go, actually. All right. Oh, is that them? I'm so fucking glad I have the flashlight. Because this would be scary as fuck. Fucking all hell. I just had the lighter. I mean, you could still get hit, you know. You do a couple hits, and they're fucking down on one knee. So. So I think it's definitely worth crouching. We better get something fucking good down here. Oh, I fuck. Because this is crazy. I swear I'm like halfway across the fucking island. More babies? What the fuck? I'm just gonna stay crouched. Start swinging. That was actually easier than I thought it was gonna be. But just imagine the fucking people, the ones I just ran by. And they just took out another fucking, like, six. What's weird, too, is the first game, all these, like, intertwined somehow. What the fuck is this? Because I'm a fucking idiot, but you know. You know what? I am going to save it right fucking here. Can I save it? Yes, we are saving it right fucking here. Alright. Thank you. Is that a normal baby? Oh, it is. That took away half my fucking armor. That wasn't even aiming near me. How the fuck are you still alive? Like, seriously. It wasn't even anywhere near me and it took out half my armor. Oh my god, what the fuck, man? Where am I going? We'll go left. That was fun. I guess now we'll go down and go the other way. fucking crazy huge. Or is there a way to go over there? Or is that just... the way the wall looks. Where the fuck did he go? Alright, so it's just the way the wall looks. Alright.
Fuck, I might be out of battery. It's about time I get done with this.
I didn't realize it was gonna be this fucking big. Rope gun. Can't I fucking move? Try to fucking move. No more rain. Okay. Holy fuck, man. What is going on? I have no idea what the fuck is going on. In two fucking bodies. I mean, I'm gonna go down here and check, but I think I gotta go back up that way. So I definitely gotta eat. And drink, yeah. Then we're gonna keep my stamina. Wait, didn't I get another scan? I mean, at least I took them all out, but holy crap, man, you see how many fucking hits that took to kill that son of a bitch with an axe? Might be a little over my head. I'm a little scared.
Wait,
what's this? Is this a way out, or is this just another fucking... Wait, this is just another way in. That's why Kevin's so close. Alright, so what we're gonna do... Yeah, it's just another way in. Okay, so what we're gonna do... Can I zip line back up? We're gonna rest. So those things that are out? Fuck. Are you fucking serious? Fuck away from my house. Yeah, because I want to rest, go back up during the day. So we're going to try to get in the same cave. Because I don't know if I can use the zip line to get back up. Hey. You fucking Kevin alone. Fucking hit me. Wait, how the fuck do you got a headlamp? How the fuck are you not dead? Stay the fuck down. Now give me a headlamp. Hey, I hear something. I don't see anybody. What do you have to Kevin again? Mother! Get up, buddy. Oh, there's fucking... They're still attacking the goddamn house. That's why. Now let's see if we can rest till morning. Are you fucking serious?
Oops, shit. I actually wanted to look out the windows. Holy fuck, man. Holy shit. How many fucking guys are there? Man, that was like a year's supply of fucking bones. Somebody here. There he is. Kevin, you good? Oh. Kevin, you good? Alright. What the hell with you with the gun? When I just took out like 7 people. Thanks for the help. Now, let's try this again. Holy cow, that was a lot of people. There we go. Yeah, like I said, I want to go back up. So it was up this way past my house. I want to see if I can go back in and use the zip line to get back up. I really don't want to have to go through all that crap again. So it was up this way. You protect Kevin. Right? It wasn't that far away from where I was. Of course, if I have to, I'll go back to the same place, but wait. What's it? What the fuck? Oh, this is behind the helicopter anyway. Stock up on the shit, though. Thank you. awesome. Ooh, there you go. I gotta heal up. Woman, you have a fucking gun. Shoot the motherfucker. Is that all the... Alright, let's head back down. What the fuck was that? Oh, it's the fucking ice. Holy cow. Damn! Alright, let's see what we got. Okay, can we? Where the fuck is the animal? Turtle show. Yeah, I can only equip that, so it has the animal hide. Skin pouches. Hide armor. So I need one more and one cloth. So there might not be like special armor for like winter. That's weird. Alright, so we'll go back in here and fucking run through the place, I guess. Yeah, they respawned in here. Well, they might not even respawn. We still got that whole other section that we ran through. That kind of sucks. That most likely we'll probably end up running through that section again. This area we didn't run through. No, this is the area we ran through, right? Yes, it is. Alright. Run through the area. Yeah.
pretty much everything else should be. Actually, I want to get on the side. Thing is, I don't remember what side we went down the first time. I mean, obviously that side. No, I'm talking about when it splits. Which I knew we were missing the guy last time, I guess. Don't worry. I'll save you. The reason that this is like the best fucking armor, I mean, is it freaking? Hey, where you going? So literally, you just cut it off, put it on, and bang, it's the whole thing. Everything else, man, you gotta fucking 8 things to it. Get it to become a piece of armor, and it lasts exactly the same amount. At least it seems like it, anyway. Alright, so we're just gonna run by this guy. Okay, so we came up through here. We're fucking babies. This way. And I thought it split off. It does, because we went that way. Is that it? Oh my gosh, now we're... What the fuck? Alright, well, let's finish going this way, see if there's anything else. Here, I thought we might have been missing something fucking important. This is where the guy was laying down. This way. I mean, it's cool, the zipline gun, but, I mean, I kind of thought this thing was going to blow up. Well, oh, yeah, it's right here. Oh, yeah. Nice. Okay, so it brings me right back up. Woo! What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here. I didn't realize the thing was following me down. That's getting the crap out of me. I thought it was like stuff that was down here. I didn't realize it followed me the whole way. Well, this, that. What day are we on? 13th. That night. Alright, well, this, that. I guess we'll go back to the house, I guess. Hello, Kevin. Wow, you're way the fuck up here. Look at the sticks. Is that just a thing sitting out in the middle of nowhere? Good enough for me. He is going miles away from the fucking house to grab shit. You serious? Look at the fucking guys around here. They smell the food or some shit. Look at them all. Something. You know, it might be a trap. Smell of fucking burning bodies. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Did that fucking hurt? Get the fuck away from my house! Just hanging out a little bit. Come on, bitch. Wait, what's the... Oh, level 10. My strength. I'm like, wait, what's that fucking 10? Oh, got a bow at the same time. Sweet. Hey, motherfucker. Poke you right in the face. Asshole. You right in the fucking junk. She's not down for the count. It will be soon, I'll say, it will be soon. All that meat fucking spoiled too. Son of a bitch. Oh, she's here. Showed up. Fucking better be leaving Kevin the fuck alone. There you go, woman. Shoot him. Oh, yeah. Fucking boom, bitch. Bitch, Kevin. Don't die. Good job, people. The fuck are you shooting at? See anybody over there? It's going on a fire. So she was shooting. Fuck, she was shooting him through a building. Back up. What'd you do? Hey, motherfucker. I'm scared of you. You're gonna block an axe swing by sticking your arm up. How's that fucking work? Should have like 300 fucking bones in it. Fucking bones. Wondering if I can. Fucking zipline to it. I was wondering if I do like a lookout tower. Here or something? That went on to run right to the house. I'll try it. Zipline. I'm into the house though. Can I build it? Even if I have to. Just even works. Zip lining back and forth. If that's the case, I'll fuck him. Build like a tree stand down there. Fucking zip line between them. That is funny. See real quick on, what was it? Boss. But just give me one little piece. Yeah. Yeah, because remember it wasn't like armor, but it had it so you could withstand the cold. So it had like a full armor thing on. Okay, so I want to try something. Well, actually, it won't be too long. And get him back up. That's weird. Dude, you see all the bones I got over here? You sure you want to come? Oh, you know, that should still work. I know, sweetie. I'm gonna get you a little cab. I get 3 pieces of meat off a deer? Kill the last one. In case they want to come get it. Drop. Fuck that fuck. Thank you. Yeah, I'm wondering what these traps are. Defend our home. See what she's covered in, though? Alright, I think I'll end the video there. Just let him go around and freaking do his stuff. That was awesome in that cave. I don't know what the hell we're going to be able to use a zipline gun for, so now I'm going to have to turn around and go back to all the other caves. Just to see if anything's different. Appreciate everybody showing up, hanging out, watching the video. Like, subscribe, and I'll talk to you all later. You guys have a good one.